42.9 News talked to you about how many parents are concerned about the hot temperatures when their kids go back to school, and the dress code could make life even more difficult. 42.9's Tony Russell is live, where some kids starting the 7th grade will have to wear jeans no matter what it says on the thermometer. Unbelievable, Tony.
It is unbelievable. You know what's kind of unbelievable is what I'm wearing right now, Angela, could be in violation of that dress code. Yes, in fact, I'm wearing shorts on live television, but even though it's hitting the 100-degree mark, you still could get in trouble at school. I spoke to one parent who tells me her 7th grader will have to go to school wearing jeans on August 20th. We confirmed this and got the whole story. In the Fort Smith School District, officials tell me from the 7th grade, which is junior high school, and all the way through high school, you can't wear shorts. And it doesn't matter what the temperature is outside. Now, your only clothing option isn't just to wear jeans. The girls in the school district, they say they can wear capris and appropriate length skirts. The goal of these dress codes from across our school districts isn't about the temperatures, but more about maintaining that distraction-free learning environment. One incoming 7th grader I spoke to is puzzled why she is going to be wearing pants on such a hot time of the year.
Jeans are too hot to wear in 7th grade.
Were you able to, in elementary, when you were in 6th grade, were you able to wear shorts?
Yes.
Is that, how does it feel that you have to wear jeans now? And it's so hot out.
It's going to be too hot. Like, it's going to be a change.
Now, Angela, I did my homework and I looked at all the dress code policies that were available before this broadcast from Oklahoma all the way to Arkansas, from north to south. And the one big thing was, again, no short shorts or anything that exposed inappropriate areas of your body. That seemed to be one of the most common things of the universal dress code that's around here. But I remember my first day of school, especially high school, and I was allowed to wear shorts. What about you?
I was allowed to wear shorts. So you're telling me the shorts you're wearing right now that are just above the knee are not allowed?
That's what I was told, especially from 7th through 12th grade in Fort Smith. Now, for other schools, like I checked Greenwood, you could wear shorts like this. But again, that was where someone kind of drew the line again. But this won't work.
Man, that's going to be uncomfortable for those kiddos. All right, Tony Russell live tonight. Tony, thank you.